Good morning, children. Today we will do active English, which is another part of our English 1 paper. Take out page number 1. Today we will learn to read the pictures. Identify the pictures. Now see, there are many pictures. You can see aeroplane, cupboard, eye, shirt, pocket, baby. So many pictures are there on page number 1. Now let's see what we have to do. What is it? What is it? It is an aeroplane. It is an aeroplane. It is an aeroplane. In the same way, number 2, what is it? What is it? It is a cupboard. Number 3, what is it? It is a door. Number 4, what is it? It is an arm. Number 5, what is it? It is a shirt. In the same way, you have to read all the pictures and answer in a complete sentence. Number 14, what is it? It is a wheel. Number 19, what is it? It is a doll. Number 20, what is it? It is a mouth. So, you have to look at the pictures and answer in a complete sentence. Now take out page number 2. See, here also there are many pictures. Now let's see what we have to do in this. Look at picture number 1. Is it a pencil? Is it a pencil? No, it is not. It is not a pencil. It is a house. So, again, see, picture number 2. Is he a policeman? No, he is not. He is not a policeman. He is a teacher. Number 3. What is it? Is it a hand? No, it is not. It is not a hand. It is a leg. Number 4. Is she a doctor? No, she is not. She is not a doctor. She is a teacher. In the same way, you have to answer all. You have to answer in a complete sentence. Number 10. Is it an ice cream? No, it is not. It is not an ice cream. It is a cake. Number 15. Is he a milkman? No, he is not. He is not a milkman. He is a postman. Number 16. Is she a man? No, she is not. She is not a man. She is a woman. In the same way, you have to answer all. See, number 23. Is it an ice cream? Yes, it is. It is an ice cream. Is it a star? Yes, it is. It is a star. Here, you can see picture of a garden. Is it a garden? Yes, it is. It is a garden. So, you have to answer in a complete sentence. You have to see the pictures, identify what it is, and you have to answer in a complete sentence. Thank you.